I don't know what's more pathetic, your crew or your car.
You made me wait. I'm just surprised you were stupid enough to show up at all. let you win.
Look, I just want a race. That's all I ever wanted. If you're still looking to make good on the past, I might be able to help you with that too. It was a big night you left. It got pretty crazy, real quick. I was playing it cool. Then I see Nikki knocked down. I could have sworn that the guy who knocked it down had the same bag. I can help you guys out. I'm one of the best drivers in this city, and you know it.
Darius asked me to come by and see how you were doing. Neville, why don't you go get me something to drink?
Sure. What, like a soda or something?
How about some options?
Okay.
Looks like you cleaned the place up a bit. You've been generating quite a bit of buzz, you know. But you're not fooling me. What I'm trying to figure out is why you haven't skipped town yet. May I introduce Sal Mostella?
Hi. Nikki said that you might be looking for a new wingman. You don't know me, but well, I know you. I'm a big fan. I've seen all your races.
And on that note, I'll be out of here.
See, things ain't been the same since you've gone, you know? There's a lot of posers. No respect. I know all the back streets. I grew up in these alleys. I can customize anything. I've practically built all the kits you see around this place, so.
Okay, so I got soda and water. Where'd you go?
I'll even put up with this guy.
Tell me what it look like, tell me what it is. Tell me what it look like, tell me what it is. Tell me what it look like. It look like.
We'll be right back. Central Memphis be advised. A possible code 6 suspect was just seen heading south. Units to attend.
Great. There's the heat.
Looking good.
All right, there's the cops.
Almost.